Rocket. Yes, fine dining.
Fine dining.
Meowth with the fucking fork and knife as he's like...
Team Rocket when they see a slowpoke. Oh, yes, fine dining. The joke is that they sell slowpoke tails.
Yeah.
That's a Gen 2 joke.
Yeah, Pokemon, it can be that dark, but it's not as dark as it used to be.
Oh, the Luzume boss battle, that shit
was... That was dark.
That was fire. Like, I don't want to be like, oh my god, I'm so scared. No, that was fucking cool.
That was, like, the coolest thing we're ever gonna get out of a Pokemon game.
That was the coolest boss fight I've ever fucking seen. Low-key.
You know what was also cool? Ultimate Necrozma, or what they called it?
Training.
Ultra Necrozma? I don't know. You're a support kitty.
It can go higher?
Can we get much higher?
~100%!
Yeah.
Bruh. Bleh.
Shut the fuck up.
Pretty good. Oh, good. We're good. I can surf. I can surf. It's fine. The next Magikarp... Oh, yeah, give me that shit. Give me that new berry. Oh, yeah. All right, we're ready.
Good take on the Magikarp League.
Yeah, I'll skip. Good job, buddy.
Good job, 24 karat.
We've already seen these in the last few videos. There's Maggie. Oh, 24 carats, Gen 9. Okay. I'm on the second one.
You're on the second cup?
Yeah, it's going to take a while. Some of these opponents are really tough. So we're going to need to raise a better Magikarp each time just to beat one.
You're on your ninth Magikarp?
Well, to be fair, I lost the fourth one.
Oh my god.
To a fucking Pidgeotto. So... Hey, sometimes we make losses, alright?
You mean sometimes we make sacrifices?
Net losses, you know what I mean? That's Giovanni when his Pokemon fucking lose, like, sometimes, like, yeah, that's a net loss. We'll get hella rewards if we do beat, the Heavy League, though. So that's why I'm going to be collecting berries for a few minutes here. I know, I'm doing it like I did last time. But I really don't want to spend any gems, because I want to be able to get more stuff. Because buying some of the gifts and things here will help us tremendously with training here. I know I will up my berries at one point, but upping the training was probably the second the closest thing that was probably for the best. So our Magikarps can get more out of the training. Yep. There we go. Eat more. You got 24 carat. Just eat enough. Yeah, there we go. Speed it up a little bit. I know I just wasted fucking coins. But the berries are gonna give them a bit more jump power, so. A little bit more kick than some of the other berries, but. Yeah, there we go. Give it a little more kick. Yeah, there you go, buddy. Just keep eating these Petra berries, keep eating all this stuff. You got it, King. You eating good in the neighborhood. There you go, buddy. So other than me just swimming around trying to get as many good fucking berries out of this shit, hope y'all enjoyed watching. We really made good progress. We got 24 carat, our new Magikarp, which I'm still shocked I got a friggin' shiny Magikarp. I can say I got one. Which I am totally psyched for. Oh, I'm on the third league. My bad. Quick League was the second one. Like six more. It's gonna take a whole lot more to be able to beat this game. And I'll see you guys in the next video of Let's Play Magikarp Jump. I'll see you all later. Bye, guys. Just enjoy watching my Magikarp eating. Yes, sirree.